Lexia!
It's down!
A treasure chest.
We're not alone here!
We can try to avoid it, but it won't be easy.
Not yet.
Yes!
If only there was a way to get around it.
Not done yet! Yeah! Not done yet! Next!
Now we should be able to purify the souls of the undead.
Okay, do me a solid, dead guys, and please...
Next!
Huh?
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. So the direction of the statues was the key. Yes, let's keep this up.
Treasure chest. Treasure chest! Yeah.
The right way.
I got stronger again.
I trust Ricota's sense of direction.
You guys are way too peppy.
Take this!
a treasure chest. Like we can rest.
Be careful!
It's not over yet!
Take this!
Take this!
It's not over yet!
Here.
Take this! It's not over yet!
Here.
It's not over yet!
Here.
An opening!
Here!
I got stronger,
stronger
again!
Stronger!
A great job!
How can I help you today? Leave it to me. Whew, it's complete. I'll get started. Whew, it's complete. Leave it to me. Whew, it's complete. All right. How can I help you today? I'll get started. Whew, it's complete. I'll get started. Whew, it's complete. All right.
What's this?
Looks like an old mural.
I wonder if that's supposed to be the Great Tree of Origins. But this depiction...
You could interpret it as the Great Tree destroying the world.
What could it mean? I thought the Great Tree brought prosperity to the Kingdom of Eternia.
That looks similar to the monolith we saw in Baja Tower. It's no use. I'm not authorized to access it.
Who's there?
I've been expecting you. I knew you would come here one day.
You! But how?
Where'd you come from?
They appeared out of thin air.
That person was in Donna's memories. Those robes! What's going on? Aren't you from the past?
It's been a long time, Donna Eclusia. It seems you have not yet fully restored your memories. You must have been surprised to see that mural. The Great Tree of Origins evolved Saurians into Eternians and brought forth prosperity. That is a lie, propagated by a faction of Eternians to instill reverence for the Great Tree.
A lie?
The purpose of the evolution fostered by the Great Tree is not to develop a species. Rather, it selects a species that can withstand the environmental changes and rejects those that cannot.
What does that mean?
As the mural depicts, the Great Tree will periodically bring about cataclysmic events. Those who manage to adapt and survive receive its protection. The rest are culled accordingly. This cycle of selection and rejection is the true purpose of the Great Tree.
Why? What purpose does this serve?
It is necessary to sustain the world's continued existence. We call this culling of life the Lacrimosa. Eternia's extinction was but a single Lacrimosa. It could not be avoided.
That's crazy!
Assuming you're telling the truth, then who are you and why are you here?
To observe your current actions in light of your refusal.
Refusal?
Today, I have only come to greet you. I look forward to witnessing the full extent of your obstinacy.
Wait, I still need to know!
They vanished.
The Great Tree destroyed Eternia? That's gotta be a lie!
We're not in a position to reliably assert that, though. There is so much we still don't know.
You're right. Perhaps the best thing to do right now is re-examine the situation.
Donna?
It's okay. I'm fine. For now, we should leave this place.
What's going on, Peril?
Many primordials!
Adol, perhaps I'm overthinking it, but do you think the primordials might be displaying more unusual behavior?
Yeah.
I have a bad feeling about this.
I'm worried about the village.
Yes,